Are you receiving? Can you feel me? The information that you're seeking is reciting, is inviting. All systems go out on the floor. This is what you came here for, my friend.
What is going on, gamers? RC Stylez here, welcoming you to launch night. It is the first launch of the 2022 season for the PlayStation 5's new releases. We will not get every single new game as it releases, but we do have a nice list in store for the next couple months. I'll go ahead and run down that for you real quick. Next month, we will have Final Fantasy Origins, Stranger in Paradise. In the month of April, we will have Lego Star Wars, The Skywalker Saga. It's basically all 9 movies in one game. In May, we will be doing The Evil Dead, but up tonight is King of Fighters 15. You can see the countdown timer right there. We're just under 20 minutes until we light this motherfucker up. The Fatal Fury team.
親愛なるファイターの諸君、全大会の主催者アントノフに代わり、 The King of Fighters を開催する。諸君らの参加を心待ちにしている。以上、アナスタシア。
Now, if any one of you all are sitting there right now going, "What the fuck did she say?" The writing was right there on the screen. There's no excuse for you. 前回の大会から存続が危ぶまれていたザ・キング・オブ・ファイターズの開催が発表されました。ウェイ、ワット・ザ・フォック・ディ・ユー・セイ？アイ・アイ・ガット・エクスキューズ・アイ・ワズン・ロッキング。ソフト・ナッテイル・アントノフ氏に代わり、新しく代表取締役に就任したアナスタシア氏となります。すでに世界中のファイターへの招待状は送付されているとのことです。クレメンス・ベラビーのマーシュル・メイケン、チャンネルはその前。So I've heard Peaches in the DP crew plays it. I mean, Dami, not Peaches. I'm fucking used to it being Peaches playing Pokemon for some reason. But she used to do like the Pokemon Snap.
I
completely forgot about the. I said I was gonna get it because I was a big fan of the original, and then I saw it and like, nah.
She said it was a lot better than the old ones, like a lot more detailed, you know, like first I gotta figure out if the controls changed any. Somebody's out there saying, why didn't I just do that in the option screen? Because I'm an old school gamer and do things the hard way.
Cobalt blue, human weapon, Maxima.
Process to
these
things. I gotta see what's normal about the controls.
Round one, ready?
Oh, I like the background.
Watch it!
Bomb the car! I can just stand there. Come here, bitch. Okay, yeah, he wants to move now.
Don't take too many combos to the face.
Come here.
An exciting bout from round one.
I gotta see if my directionals work then, because the analog's not letting me hit his,
Stand your ground. Ready?
Rising tackle. Oh, fuck you, bitch.
Whip. They ain't
got
the fact that she uses a whip.
Oh, fuck her up. Hear that, or I'm gonna get fucked up trying to do the rising tackle. to change that around. Fuck.
Watch him! I was gonna say, how are guys doing the same, right?
Now you okay?
That's what I was going for.
Is this fight already over? Get back!
Everything else seems to be just pretty much the same. I don't know if there's an EX mode or not. We'll just probably get through just the surface of it. Long-legged motherfucker. Oh, hello.
Watch him! I don't even know if that was a special or if that was just like an enhanced super attack.
I kind of like that better. Instead of having to charge down and shoot up.
Oh yeah, I always use the charge for moves like Guile in Street Fighter.
Are you okay?
This competitor is too strong.
Right.
Can anyone stop them? Winner!
Hey Peaches! Game's going pretty good. What are you up to? Why don't you get in Discord, huh? Come love me.
Wow.
Hell. Usually that don't happen until like later.
The Satan of martial arts himself. His fists are a storm chaser's dream come true. Joe Higashi.
Joe Densetsu no Makiwake tte na.
Round one. Ready? Go! Rock him! Bada!
Yeah! Oh, he can't just stand it.
Man, I don't like these analog controls. It's making me jump even when I don't want to.
And player one clinches the first round.
Okay!
Round
sorry,
two.
Brother.
Go! Watch it!
Oh, got me on the second one.
Player one wins two rounds in a row.
Yeah, I punched him in the gut like when we were kids.
Hey, come on!
Learn to fight.
Ready? Go! Tap! Watch him! Watch him! Watch him! Goodbye! Tap! Crack you! Crack you! Watch this out! Watch out! Are you okay? Stop now! Watch him! Are you okay?
Damn, he don't want to go down, does he? He went down that time.
This competitor is too strong!
Right to the nugget.
Can anyone stop them? Winner!
Easy over that, Taze.
Hey Jazz, come on, man.
Select order. Your next challenger.
Now you can say what the fuck did he say. There was no subtitles on that one.
He's got a 1,000-yard stare with
decades
of training.
It's bad there when you watch the show called Mountain Monsters.
You see the flash before you hear the pop.
And the one guy talks, and his subtitles need subtitles.
Round one. Ready? Go!
Oh, he's trying to run in on me. Oof.
Yep! Watch him! Bomb the Watch him!
The only problem with the rising tackle now is I keep on wanting to try to do it the old way. Oh, fuck.
Watch him!
Oh. That's some soul stealer type shit.
Watch him! Watch him! KO!
Player one takes an early lead.
Okay!
Oh, you're in bed.
Stand your ground. Ready? Go!
God damn.
Watch him!
Not looking good for player two.
Good luck.
Yeah, Peach, I'm out. I'm kicking ass. Ready? And taking names. Who the fuck is this? Stay away, with, away from me with your purple fucking hand.
Watch him! Watch him! Crack him!
Figured out a nice combo.
If you
want
to know how to win, this is the person to ask. Winner!
Anta no hyōban wa Southtown ni mo todoite iteru ze, Yume ga kanau yo, ouen shiteru yo.
ここに現れるのか帝国通りね。格闘家たちの全力をかけた戦いの場、工作する思いが集う KOF こそ、あなたたちがバースと呼ぶものの実体化に必要な力の発生源。バースって、あのバケモノだろ。あいつは一体？バース、私たちは古くからの教えに従い、リバースと呼んでいるわ。本来ならこの世に現れるはずがないのだけれど、 アッシュクリムゾンの一件で世界を隔たりに歪みが生じた。リバースの再現は免れない。しかしアンプスペクターの力を持つ者、イスラとシュンウェイの協力があれば封印できる。シュンウェイ、シュンウェイ、またシュンウェイ。あいつは私がぶっ倒すってんだよ。でバケモノも私がぶっ倒す。頼もしいわね。だけどリバースは倒せない。元いた場所に押し返すのが限界。
何にせよ、我々の目的に変更はない。バース、いやリバースを排除し、事態の収拾を図る。私はあのムカつくヘッドフォン野郎を倒せるって何だっていいんだ。分かった。私は残ってもう少し調べる。では手はずどおり、次のポイントで落ち合おう。イスラ、行くぞ。分かった。おて、命令してんじゃねえよ。リーダーは私だって言ってんだろ。第一、私は
この世界を正常に戻す。魂があれば必ず。
Select order.
Yashida.
Oh, all right. Let me select my order.
Your next challenger is Team Orochi.
Team Orochi. Orochi. Whatever. Team going down. That's what's going on here.
This speed demon will destroy you before you can blink. Chris.
お手柔らかにお願いしますね. Fuck no.
Round 1. Ready? Go! Watch him! Tap! Bomb the key! Competitor is too strong. Can anyone stop them?
Winner! Damn, birthday, because I was fucking digging around too much.
Oi, 大丈夫か? 意識あるか?
Select order.
It keeps going and going.
Be a must-watch battle! Don't you dare blink!
Ronin.
Some of these characters I ain't never heard of, to be perfectly honest with you. I'm digging this level, though.
Avert your eyes for a second, and your ice
I wonder if is a snow bunny with a mean frostbite.
Kula Diamond.
Kula, honki da yo!
Round 1. Ready? Go!
Fight!
Tap!
Fucking throwing a snowman at me? What the fuck is wrong with you, bitch? Come here.
Tap!
Ha!
Tap! 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 Yep! Bomb
the key! Didn't I learn
more? Watch him! KO! Player 2 won't give up that easy. Okay.
Zako ga shashari deru in janai?
Burn to fight. Ready? Go!
It landed on the fucking gopher.
Watch him!
Put some clothes on.
Winner!
Yeah, I
big titty bitches.
A special enemy family to fight for. She'll give you the old 1-2 when it's lights out.
Yes, sir.
Round one, ready, go! Hap!
Tell it! Bomb the key! Rock him! Rock him! Bomb the key!
Takes an early lead.
Okay. Yo, Mari. 今回もやっぱ仕事できてんのか。それともプライベート？
ご推察通り、仕事よ仕事。でも今から少しの間だけはプライベートになるけどね。テリー。
You wanna fuck Terry?
Ready? Go!
Clearly she's one of my students. Look at her outfit. Usually Terry has the same design on his back.
Watch him! Watch him!
Player 1 takes another round.
Get through this whole
thing with just Terry. That's usually how it plays out.
Stand your ground. Ready?
Damn. Who drew these bitches?
Watch him.
That's fighting Terry
now.
Bomb.
Now you take.
The more sexual the design, the stronger the character.
I'm seeing that. Again with the fucking... Oh, bitch.
They absolutely thrashed their opponent in that match! Winner!
Anta's taekwondo, zuibun doktoku da na. キムとはまた違った感覚で戦えて楽しいよ。
決まったー！今この瞬間、キングオブファイターズが決定しました。
何これ？力が流れ込んで止まらない。制御でき、力が。
Like that was easy to figure that she had the hands
already. Mm-hmm. Right. Yeah, connected in some way, somehow, but yeah, that figures too. Feels like they stole it from Teen Titans from something. Can you kick their ass for us, please?
That is reminiscent of the Trigon. Wait up.
This is gonna go one of two ways. Either we're gonna storm through it like we have everything else, or there's gonna be a lot of continues in our future. But isn't that how much every fucking boss battle goes, though?
Yeah.
Character's name is Reverse. I don't know if that's foreshadowing.
Come on. Round one. Ready? Go! Watch it!
Oh.
Watch it!
I got specials.
Crack two!
The fuck?
She said she got special skills. Watch
it! Boom! No, wrong one. Watch it!
Are you okay? Watch it!
No! Get off of me, you fucking Satan!
Yep! Watch it! Watch it! Are you okay?
Player
two clinches the first round.
I said this could go either way.
To fight. Ready? Go! What a
I lied a little.
These two know how to rumble. Winner! Kono kaibutsu.
I can play as both Bogart brothers pretty well. Is it the end or is there another big boss? Who knows? Oh, what the fuck?
Select order.
Oh, come on. It's gonna go over like a fart in church.
The goddess of truth, Otoma Raga, stands in the way. Round one. Ready? Go!
Gosh, damn it. Tap! Bottle of juice!
Tap! Watch it!
Gosh, damn
it. Chillin! Tap! Chillin! Tap! Tap!
Come on, stop it.
Are you okay?
I don't usually like to spam moves, but fuck!
No, she seems to have no issue with it.
Player two takes an early lead.
Come on, Andy.
I give her one thing. She looks amazing.
Fucking hell. Fuck out of here.
Player two takes another round.
Fuck out of here.
Man grab go first.
Alright, Joe, sneeze. Ready?
What? Oh. What?
Fuck out of here. Oh.
That was a nail biter. Keep an eye on this matchup. Winner!
Now you see why I put Joe last.
It was my favorite character. Well aware. Joe goes wild.
My fingers hurt.
クレメンス・ベラミーが決勝会場よりお送りしました。それではスタジオにお返しします。皆さんさようなら。
So I was initially going to sit here and say, as far as final thoughts on the game are concerned, it felt a lot like 14, but then he just sat there and said that it was basically a sequel to 14 directly, so... Well, there's Mai right there, big titty bitch. Well, maybe Harry and Mary are romantically connected after all, but again, couldn't it be a little more creative? That's like my friend Randy. He's dating a chick named Brandy.
Wow.
Now, if you try to do a power couple combination of their name, he's fucked. It's Brandy either way.
I mean, technically, you could just call him Andy.
Oh, well, okay. I didn't think about that one. In case you all are just joining us, we did just go through the storyline with Team Fatal Fury.
With Terry featuring Team Fatal Fury.
Pretty much, yeah. Terry featuring Team Fatal Fury. Truth be told, though, Joe Higashi really pulled it off in the end there. Terry went down twice in the end. Well, he was tired, man.
Yeah. You gotta...
Carried him all the way there.
It's like 12 rounds in. He deserved it.
Yeah.
Definitely deserved a nap.
You stubborn fool, I'll give you a nap. Okay, but while this is doing this, I can answer some messages. I am getting yelled at. What is up with the Venus flytrap shit, man? The fuck's going on, guys?
Trying to get Lily a present. Trying to get her flowers and ended up with a Venus flytrap.
Kawagashi's always like the perv of the group. He's like the Moroku. Like, if you can take an Inuyasha reference, he's definitely the Moroku out of all of them. Terry's like the lead, Andy's like the backup. And that's how Fatal Fury and King of Fighters have always been in my mind.
Yep. Andy was calm, Terry was serious, and Joe was comic relief.
Yep. Hell yeah. God, I gotta go dig out those movies now. There was three of them.
Fatal Fury?
Yeah. Fatal Fury, Fatal Fury 2, and then Fatal Fury Armor and Mars or something like that. And the third one was like really like theater-esque quality done. Even though it was, it wasn't in theaters, it just had that extra to it.
I haven't seen any of the Fatal Fury movies.
I have them somewhere. Yeah, and that's going to take us into the end credits, which don't look half bad.
Oh, so Shune has the little handstand too.
Yeah. But we're going to have to try to skip this for copyright's sake. Oh, doesn't look like a towel. Yeah, there it goes. Sorry. Another set of credits, apparently. Oh, yep, nope. Can't risk the copyright.
Let's say, why do games have credits you can't skip?
No, I kind of like to let him play through if I can. You know what I mean? They look, he done what and fucked himself up again. This is the very shit we were just talking about. So that's technically what happens if you beat the game with Joe. I wonder what happens directly if I've actually finished it with Terry, but... That'll have to be something that we explore on another day. What'd you think of the game?
I liked it. Looked pretty good. Like the active stages. The active stage background.
Oh yeah, that for sure was really cool. That was like one of the first things I said in the beginning of the playthrough.
Yeah.
With the sharks and everything. And it looks like there's so much more we can get into. I mean, there's versus, you know, get that other controller. I mean, you can throw down. There's a DJ station, apparently.
I'm assuming you could probably change the music for each stage, stuff like that.
And then
or
missions mode.
The music that'll play when you use a certain character.
But anyway, in the meantime, I was going to wear where we stop. We'll dive into more of this as much as we can over the King of Fighters weekend coming up, where we're going to play more of this, and then we're going to play some of the older King of Fighters as well. So if you like what you saw, make sure you hit that follow and share button. It helps out more than you realize. Head on over to our YouTube main page where you can see our edited videos. Hit that like and subscribe button. Click your ding dong so that way you don't miss out on more kick-ass content from me, Gamers Purgatory, and the rest of the knuckleheads that follow me around. And until next time, I'll see you.